To view the execution plan, we can use the explain command. So here it has been generated query plan, the sequential scan of the particular table and cast value, rows and width. So the first